Hey there, I'm here today to talk about a small but mighty hero in your home, the GFCI socket. Ever heard of it? Well, stick around because this little device is a lifesaver, literally. GFCI stands for Ground Fault Circuit Interrupter. Quite a mouthful, huh? But its function is simple and crucial. It protects you from electrical shocks. How? Let's dive in. Imagine you're using a hairdryer in the bathroom and it accidentally slips into a sink full of water. Standard outlets might let the electricity keep flowing, which can be extremely dangerous. But a GFCI socket, it senses the irregular flow of electricity and shuts down the power in a fraction of a second. Yep, that fast. Now you might wonder, where should these be installed? Great question. Any area in your home where electricity might come into contact with water is ideal. Think bathrooms, kitchens, garages, and even outdoor spaces. Installing a GFCI is not just about compliance with building codes, it's about keeping you and your family safe. And the best part? They are affordable and relatively easy to install. Though I highly recommend getting a professional electrician to handle it. Better safe than sorry. So next time you're doing a little home improvement, consider the humble GFCI socket. It's a small investment in your safety that offers priceless peace of mind. Stay safe, stay smart, and remember, prevention is always better than cure. Thanks for watching. And hey, if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that bell icon so you won't miss any of our life-saving tips and tricks. Catch you in the next one.